Hey guys, welcome back. This is Dominic with Silver Screen Reviews, and this is The Last of Us Remastered. So last time we left off, we battled a whole bunch of assholes, basically. Got my butt handed to me a little bit, but we were able to take care of ourselves. Is there anything over here I can do with any of these? And now we're still making our way to the Capitol building, basically. And I want to apologize for the sound being absent. My audio, I was able to strip it out, but it was being really, ooh, nice. But I want this. One of these
Look at
days, one of these
this.
days.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Yeah, there is. I'm probably actually
What if
supposed to
we get
find them.
there and they're all dead?
And they're
They
probably gonna
won't
be all
be,
dead.
but
But
I mean,
yeah, the audio
I
was
just
being
really.
super screwy, so I just stripped out all the audio. I
It's
don't
gonna
know
be
what the
okay.
problem is. It comes and go with the capture equipment, and I think oh, and I stood there long enough while I was trying to figure what was going on with that it basically prompted me to do this, so I knew what to do, which is kind of funny. Get out of the way. So yeah, so for that I apologize. I'm hoping that this can I let go? I wonder if it's gonna make me like push it all the way over. No? Oh my god, what is this? Da-da-da-da. There we go. See, it fits by itself. Like it does it automatically.
Open over.
Though I'm kinda curious if I've been able to do that myself. Nice. Paint. Oh, and I can move them. That's nice. Paint's completely dried, but. So, yeah, hopefully the,
Here we go.
I
Hold
don't
straight,
have those
Stan.
issues right now, or anymore, but like I said, it comes and goes, and I don't know what causes it. But I think it's probably using the software itself, and I'm probably gonna see about getting new software to pair with the capture equipment. And hopefully that prevents it from happening anymore, because it's becoming ridiculous. And it didn't used to be an issue, but it's happening more and
Just
more
so
since
it's
I
out
got
there,
the
I
upgraded
can't swim.
version.
Like, it looks like it's shallow on the right side.
So yeah.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but
This
honestly,
water cannot be healthy. What are we doing? I'm just following them. Why aren't we heading that way? Why the fuck are we coming up here? What is the point of this? Tess, you look at me. You look at me. Can I hit her? Damn it, I cannot.
no. No, no, no.
Oh. Oh, I guess this is the Capitol building.
What
Oops.
happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
As far
this?
as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long
No,
time.
we are
This
survivors.
is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on
No,
and
don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
What the f-
They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that.
I will not turn into one of those things. this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Let her have her blaze of glory. Take down as many military asshole members as she can. She's like, and that's a big fuck you to that. We're leaving. Let's get the fuck out of here.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
What do we have over here?
You stay close. Damn to it. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Taking all that. And we're heading up. We are not heading up this way. Real quick, though, can I make anything? I can make a health kit, but what I really want is a shiv.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from
there. God damn it, Tess.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door.
I can't go any other way but here.
God
damn it, Tess. Well, I'll grant her this. She'll never turn into one of the infected. And I mean, you can't really blame somebody for... Shit, we need to go. We need to go. Let's go, 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 go. Is there anything in here? Is there anything in here? Something flash over here, right? I will take... Damn it! Yeah, I was. Ooh, what do you have? Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
She's saying that in response to the new sniper rifle I have. Hunting rifle, whatever. Is there anything else in here? I don't think so. I said in the last episode that I realized that that's not showing now, but
Joel.
Shut up. I've been playing a lot of Destiny.
Let's go check the hall.
Okay. That's one.
Keep your head down.
There we go. Oh, what? Oh, what the fuck? Where the hell did he come? Get off me! Jesus Christ!
Behind you!
Oh, I can't actually see. But I'm not gonna waste the bullets on him.
Alright, come on, Ellie.
I'm behind you.
Wait, haven't I been able to pick those up the entire time? Reload.
Go, come on.
Okay, what is... I don't know where I'm going. Okay.
Stay with me, come on.
It's not gonna hurt to have this available. I thought there may be a drawer here. It does look like there's shit right here. So yeah, the square button in Destiny does a whole lot of picking up stuff and starting missions, so I just constantly smash square now. Okay. Now I'm gonna feel better. Having this out isn't a bad thing. Okay, let's go. Though, now that I think about it, this is probably going to be a bit better. Ooh! Do I even have one of these? It's good to have. Okay. And I like how the stairs just fucking... No more, I suppose.
Joel. Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall.
Ooh, nice. Okay, so...
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
I don't think I can hit any of them. I'm gonna try to get a bit closer. Can I go... There's probably a strong possibility that I could just... Come on. Shit! Fuck you, dude. Come on! Like that. And we should probably switch to something with a little more firepower, huh? Shit. Oh, shit! Oh, no, I can't run. Dude! Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. I'm so dead. God damn it! What the f- I needed to be- Oh, shit, I think I was still alive right there, actually. I was just stunned. I'm a dumbass. I don't know why I-
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Why are there so many of them? It's like one platoon. They could just fucking calm down already. I mean, are they tracking us? That's nonsense, you know? Like, we're one group. Oh, shit. Come in here, dude. I need to swap weapons right now. Okay. I think we're okay for a moment. Is there ammo over here? There was. There's that. Oop. Where are you, assholes? It looks like I'm gonna have to go in here. Damn it! There we go. That took way too long, but you know, whatever. Damn it! Okay. And I know there's some jackass over here. Oh, you are right here. Fuck you, dude. If I don't have to waste the ammo, I'm not going to. I will take that, though. Thank you. Is that everybody? Pretty sure that's everybody.
Joel, there's the exit.
I know, I see him.
See it.
Take that. Thank you. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's just check over here real quick. There may have been shit over here. Yeah, I guess there was probably a way I could have just gone by them all together and then just ran out the exit. How the hell did they get to the exit before me? That's what I'm curious about. Where the hell are we going? She can't swim.
Stay low.
Stairs over where? Oh, over here. Into the subway? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, this is... super safe. Okay, guess we're jumping down. Are you kidding me? I'm just following her.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Search out here. Check over there.
Can I move? Okay. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and pause, guys, because I'm gonna call this an episode. Again, this is Dominic with Silver Screen Reviews, and thank you for watching this episode of The Last of Us Remastered. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like down below. Let me know you appreciate the content, that you want more of it, all that jazz. If you guys are enjoying it, you know, leave a like. It's a great, great game, and I'm just enjoying having a second chance of playing at it for you guys. If you have any comments, criticisms, suggestions, critiques, leave it down in the comment section below. I love hearing from you guys. Otherwise, have a good night, and I will see you in the next part.